أعزائي المشاهدين، أهلا وسهلا بكم من جديد مع برنامجكم الأسبوعي برنامج إماراتي. كما عودناكم في كل أسبوع نستضيف لكم خيرة من دولة الإمارات، قصة نجاح أفتنا إلى الدولة منذ سنة واحدة. مستر جافن، good afternoon. We are so lucky to be here with you and your company. Our team said to you, welcome in our program.
Thank you.
And you would like to know about yourself. Who's Gavin when he came to this country at the first time and what you are doing at this moment?
I've been here about a year. I have involved with companies in the UK, and part of what we were looking at in the UK was areas to where we could potentially expand. Especially because I think Europe for the next few years is going to be quite a difficult market. It's going to be quite stagnant, and we identified the Middle East region as for technology as one of the major growth areas, and so we explored the possibility of trying to set up a business here, and Dubai was our first choice for location.
Just to open a business in this country, so you need to take a fair enough your time for research. So how you start making research here?
Well, obviously we started research from the UK, looking around, finding contacts, finding company agents and other people to speak to. And I had visited Dubai a couple of times before, so I knew a little bit about the country. In terms of the region, we saw it as the easiest in terms of actually getting here. It's obviously a very good hub for transport. It's got a very good reputation for being quite open, and with English being, you know, easily spoken. So there's a lot of pluses to see Dubai as a place to start with.
Choose Silicon Oasis to be your hub. So we are talking about the area that's all of most of it in technologies. So did you find an easy way to open a company here, or did it take a long time for me?
It was relatively easy. We found the IFSA portal, which was one of the first things we looked at. And then we also looked at using an agent, just because quite a bit of it we were going to be doing remotely from the UK. And so we wanted someone to, especially in the first instance, to hold our hand through the process, especially with getting the visa applications and such correct.
So mainly we get a technology, we call our, first of all, we name the company is I3I, right?
Yes.
I3I, what's the main concept that has happened?
Well, I3I distribution, we have the same company in the UK, which has been around since 2009. And it was started as a specialist memory distributor, dealing with Hynix and Samsung memory. Mm-hmm. And then over the time, that's developed into dealing with other products, such as the Techware brand, such as Lexar memory, and some other products. And so it's from what we'd learned and done in the UK, we identified that we felt there was an opportunity to do a similar operation in Dubai.
We can say the connection of the technology world start from type A, type B, type C. Now we are talking about type C. It's have many concept or many tools we can make it with it. And almost of our product is related for type C, right?
Yeah, so certainly on the monitors we're doing now, the type C, USB type C is opening up a lot of potential. In the way it connects, it's a lot more, it can deliver not just video but also power. So we're seeing monitor solutions now that will power the device it's connected to via one cable, and also supplying video and sound through that as well.
And all this product manufactured in UAE and UK also, or in other areas?
No, in other areas. So two of the manufacturers we deal with are based in South Korea. So the Eclear monitors is a South Korean brand. Mm-hmm. And also the RPD educational device with the Spocky Giraffe. That is also a South Korean brand.
When we talk about the products in this country, we need to mention that there is a big challenge here because already Dubai is a hub for almost all many technologies companies.
Yep.
So how we can say, or what the difference between you and other challengers in the market?
Yeah, so we're not trying to bring in manufacturers who are already established in this region. The relationships we have with the manufacturers mean that we're bringing in manufacturers who have no exposure in this region.
Sahih.
Eclair is quite a new brand, but the main person behind it has more than 30 years experience with Foxconn, which is probably the biggest manufacturer in the world.
And what you are planning for the future from now? So what's the next step in the business?
Well, we want to establish a footprint, establish some resellers and trade contacts, and then we will look to grow the business from there, initially in the UAE, and hopefully then we can expand out to other Gulf countries.
Always the one who come with a new technology or a new idea, looking for a big source or a big channel that's to start find his product there. So we're talking about big companies, you're talking about e-commerce. So what's the way that you are selling your products here?
So with the Techwear gaming products, the first thing we'll do is, and we have done, is we've put them onto Amazon. And we're looking at also Noon in that as a way, one, of making them available, but two, also as a marketing to make. With Amazon and Noon platforms, you can get a lot of information and images out there, and it links to what those products are doing in the rest of the world in terms of reviews and content. So that's always one of the first things we do. Then we'll look to, our main focus then is to deal with partners in these regions, people who have already doing business here, have the more local contacts.
You have solution for their offices, for example, for their need for computers or for facilities, you can provide them?
Yes.
And the desktop, we can talk about after Corona or in this ages, everyone start going through mining, gaming PCs, that PCs that you want to use it in the online. So do you have this concept? Or?
Yeah, I mean, we have, for our companies in the UK, we have a lot of access to wholesale distribution parts, and also we have a company that builds to specification PCs and laptops. And again, as we develop, if we can find the right opportunity for those, then we'll bring those in.
The technology always getting faster, and now we start talking about the COP28 and the renovation and zero carbon, and we can say the refurbish or the renew products. Did you go to this field at all?
We do, I mean, all the products we look at, we do look at their environmental impact and what their expected life of the product is. We, at the moment, don't do refurbished products. We're only selling new products. Mm-hmm. There are quite a few companies out there already who specialise in refurbishing products, and so they're a better place for that.
You can get solution for it also.
Yeah.
So when we talk about the businessman who come to this country and he bring his family here, so yep. Also the family was comfortable with you and they come to this country?
Yes, so I brought my family over here. It's a very welcoming country. It was quite easy process to go through. I think one of the things as a family man you appreciate is it's very safe here, it's very family orientated. The facilities are first class.
Mr. Gavin, if we can say for the newcomer, though, coming to this country, they need an advice, what you will advise them?
You need to do your research to try and find out what to expect, to make sure like any country if you're going into, make sure you're aware of what the differences are, what to expect. But certainly, I would highly recommend if someone's interested in the UAE in coming here.
And finally, we can say this country, which give us a concept we cannot find it over the world, the security here and peace, we can say in this country, starts from His Highness Sheikh Zayed, the first step, son of Zayed, they make it number one in the world. What you will say for the leaders and government for all this opportunity that we have?
We're incredibly grateful to be given the opportunity to come here and to have the chance to try and do business here and to live here. It is a very welcoming country. I can't speak highly enough of that. And yeah, I think the way people treat you here is a lot more respectful than other countries.
And from our side, Mr. Gavin, we will say to you, thank you so much for spending your time with our team and hope your company get growth well as you are mission or as you are planning, and welcome in this program again. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for your time. في كل إمارة تروح تسند كعقل وروح بر ومدن وجبال حاجتها